shall be able to harvest, to continue feeding, to utilize that, open up our stores, get out the hay beds, get out to our silos, pick out the silage, and then we continue feeding our livestock. I hope we are together.
Ebyennanda like a milk cup biri kukatala akeetunzi okusinga ekikaado saawa kyabuti ekigwire ebibalibibali byaife tubeere tubyonoona tubirimira mu bwabikaado aye saawa nitusobola okukyusa twalima emale twalunda milk cup fish which is on high demand nensiedde okulya ni within mayuge kuba ebyennanda tibikaaboneka sobola okulya ebyennanda
so gira okwesanga n'omuntu alimye duuma duuma kuba eka kuduuma ali wali ku variety ofuna ensawo asatu na itano asatu kwa asatu na itano and above oba ofuna esente nyingi woba kusaawa eno ku market duuma ekiro eri ku kikumi ku lukumi bw'obalabalamu emitwalo ekumi ensawo ate ng'omulimu ebikaadho erole yatate yetaani ekumi n'ina bamuwa emitwalo ekumi ku munaana nga baba batafuniyemu
as far as crop production is concerned the soils are really good. They are not only good for sugarcane, but they are also good for maize. They are good for coffee. They are good for rice. They are good for beans. They are good for sweet potatoes. So, meaning that there is room for diversity. We cannot only keep growing one crop, but we need to diversify. For example, if we see that the sugarcane, the price has dropped, and then you know that sugarcane is more of a cash crop, meaning that we cannot be able to eat the sugarcane.
We've just noticed in this particular region is that most of the people have dropped the food crops and most of them are concentrating on sugar cane growing. In fact, if you see today's trainings, you don't see sugar canes anywhere. We've looked at, of course, cash crops like coffee, but it will give them much more returns in terms of how much money they earn. So people who are transitioning from one area, from one crop to another, can benefit from that kind of arrangement whereby they join certain groups of farmers that are doing bulk processing, bulk production. Say if they are growing maize, they can grow maize as a group that will be on a larger scale, and with a larger scale you can come up with a bulk of harvest, which harvest can be lodged into an off-taker, and the off-taker will be able to pay up.